Economic expert Carl Bonham spoke at today's House Select Committee hearing about job loss and recovery.
So in our baseline forecast, we assumed late July for a very slow reopening of tourism, and then you get a recovery of jobs through the end of the year, where you've recovered about half of all the jobs lost in the state.
Half. Bonham also estimates that if tourism does not reopen in July, there will be about 50,000 jobs lost between June and July if the payroll protection program and other federal support runs out.